Moving right along, how about Rullingnet? Did you? Yeah. So you just walked in with that then.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry for my tardiness. My name is Kim Oshaw, I'm the CEO of Rullingnet. What do? We make early learning systems for preschoolers and toddlers. Last year, we launched our tab. Android OS system has content specifically designed for three different levels: the curious, the capable, and the confident. And what we're trying to do is really change the shape of early education. Okay, and that, by doing that, bringing technology to it. I have a two-year-old daughter, and she's born on the same day as me. They see me smiling first that time with that. I know. And it's so wonderful to see how she interacts with technology. Really? How she interacts with technology. I've seen her play with my iPad, which is a great consumption device. I've seen her play with my smartphone. However, I don't know what was the right content for the playroom. Was it safe? Did it have, was the Wi-Fi missions back in the bathroom? And being in telecom for a long time. So our CEO and owner, Dr. Dan Yang, have built this from the ground up. This year, we've already launched, we've been on the market for 5 months, and doing very well in North America and Canada. This year, we will be here, something called what we call Vinci Blocks, right? So we're bringing social gaming to preschoolers and toddlers. So here's an example. The only way we haven't seen the prototypes, but this will be rubberized, being dropped, right? Okay, designed for children. Here's an example of what the things we're doing. We're doing things like secrets. So what we want to do is input critical thinking to children. So you have a picture of a tea party, for example. So everyone has a block, and when you get to do a tea party, you have the cake, and you pour the tea in. Another game we do is association, sequence game. So you have... sequence game, okay? It's about, watch a sequence on there, chicken lays an egg cracks open, chicken falls out. And then you have different pictures of that sequence on different blocks. You have to put them in sequence and tap each other. And then you get rewarded for it. Thank you very much. Please come and visit us 3-4 hours.